What? No. No, don't do this to me. No!
Well. Well. That was Pokemon Uranium, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time.
Pokemon Uranium. Okay, I don't even know the controls. I've never played this game before. So we're just gonna go in and we're just gonna do it. Like, I've played a lot of Pokemon games before. I've played Yellow, Red, Gold, I've played Emerald, and I've played Sun and Moon. So this is new for me. It's all new Pokemon. I'm using like a new type, like the radioactive type or the nuclear. Nuclear, that's the word. Type. So let's do it. Press space. Here we go. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna go into options. I'm gonna put the text speed to medium FPS. We want that high quality 60 FPS music volume. I might just turn it down just a little bit. Sound effects, just turn it down just a tiny bit. And then I think that's it. So everything else is awesome. So yeah, I only know C is like A and like spacebar is like start. So we're gonna start a new game. Here we go. Choose your game mode: regular mode, custom slash nuzlocke mode. Oh wow, that's cool. I'm gonna do that soon. But now we're just gonna do regular mode because I haven't played this game before. I think you need to nuzlocke a game when you've played it fully and you've like completed it. So we're just gonna regular mode today. Are you sure you want to play on this mode? Yes. Oh snap, huh? Who is it? Oh, hello there. Welcome to the world. Oh, should I do like a Professor Sam like accent? Welcome to the world of Pokemon. Oh no, he's like a cool dude. My name is Bam. Perfect. Keeping it with the tree names. But if you find that hard to pronounce, you can just call me the Pokemon Professor. Yeah, I'm good. You're the kid who's applying for a job, right? Oh, am I? Great. Want the lowdown on what you'll be doing? Oh, okay. I think we'll go control first, because I don't know what we're doing yet. So, the arrow keys moves around C, so you confirm a choice. X is to exit, cancel with B. Z, hold down while looking to run. Okay. And then F5, from out of nowhere, press to use a register key item. Okay, so I might have to press F and F5 on this one. Okay. So, what the lowdown will be doing? Adventure. I'll have you journey across the region, collecting specimens for my research. Along the way, you're sure to encounter all kinds of people. So Some will be willing to cooperate and some not. But you should try and be friendly with everyone.
I don't know about that now.
We'll be nice. We don't want a bad reputation, right?
Yeah, but we'll play the nice guy.
People will ask for your help solving mysteries or lending them a hand when they're down. And it won't be easy. There's dangers everywhere. Oh, snap. Whether it be wild creatures or people with ill intent, you'll need to be on your guard. But keep a clear head on your shoulders, kid. I'm sure you'll pull through just fine. Huh. What the hell? Charles. Alright, that's it. We're done. He's got a Pokemon. Share this world with creatures known as Pokemon. More than mere animals, Pokemon possess astonishing powers and remarkable intelligence. People and Pokemon coexist in many ways. My accent is going all over the place. Some Pokemon are kept as pets, while others help us with work, and still others are used in battle by trainers, such as yourself.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's me, bro. I'm a trainer. Let's go.
So much we still don't know about Pokemon. That's my job. I study Pokemon for a living. Specifically, I'm an expert on Pokemon elements.
Ooh.
Every Pokemon has an elemental type, and each type has its own strengths and weaknesses.
Ooh. That's right, that's right. That's how Pokemon works.
But why do they exist? Are there new types we haven't discovered yet?
Maybe a certain nuclear type?
But I'll tell you more at your first day on the job.
Oh, snap, I got a job? This is great. This is great. This is better than my life, right?
Report to my lab tomorrow to get your first Pokemon. Now, if you just fill out this form here.
Oh, the form says this is me with my name.
Who are you?
Oh, snap, this. Oh, you can be like a. The heck? Why is there like a lady option? You got the boy and the girl. But why is there like a woman? Why is there like a man?
Well, I am the male.
Are you sure?
Yes, it's the dude from the tower scene. I'd like to know your name. Please tell me.
I have to type. So, my name is Magnate.
Which I'm the gaming now, just Magnate.
So, enter the keyboard, press enter to confirm. Alright, cool.
Your name is Magnate?
Yes, it is.
Haha. Magnate, are you ready? The journey of your story is about to unfold.
Oh, so every game. Oh, it's nostalgia.
The future is a blank slate. You, together with your Pokemon, are going to fill it. There will be challenges and thrills, and you're bound to make exciting discoveries. Let's go! Let's go, Pikachu.
Oh, 10 years ago, Magmate's family lived in Beale Beach City. Oh, snap. Is it there? The largest city in Tandor. Oh, this is the Tandor region. Yes.
Yo, is that me? I've got some, like, Dragon Ball Z, like, thing on my head.
Oh, their father, Kellen. It's Kellen. It's my dad. What's up, Dad? You're my dad.
He's a brave and talented Pokemon Ranger.
He's a Ranger?
Ooh.
I'm calling right now. He's dead. He died. It's like Disney. Like, the parents are dead. My parents are dead. I'm sad. I'm really sad.
It's my mom.
The mother.
Lucille? Was a brilliant scientist and expert on nuclear energy.
Thickens.
Although they both worked demanding jobs, they always found time to spend at home with young Batman.
That's me.
The Tandor region was at peace, and Lucille's company was working on a form of clean energy that would change the world.
Oh, snap, this is topical.
It's beautiful. The future seemed bright until .. Oh, snap. Ordinary day at the nuclear power plant where Lucille worked. As part of a routine inspection, they brought in a specialist to take a look at the electrical system.
Oh, this graphics.
It's beautiful. Cameron, have you finished your diagnostics?
See your boy Cameron.
Yes, I have. Everything seems to be working perfectly. This generator design really does its job well, Lucille.
Should I do it like voices?
Excellent.
Everybody has finished their work, we'll break for lunch.
Boss, you might want to take a look at this.
Strange. The temperature readings are far higher than normal. Either we need to
Mum, no. Mum!
Ah! It can't be a thermometer. I just checked them.
So? Da, da, da. Oh, snap. Oh, oh.
What? No. No, don't do this to me. No! Well, that was Pokemon Uranium, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Nah. I'll restart the game and we will be right back.
At this temperature, in just a few minutes, we'll have a total meltdown. Everybody needs to evacuate now!
Oh, snap. It's evacuating.
Lucille! You have to leave now. You have to leave too.
Dot, dot, dot.
Where's she going? Where's she going? Lucille!
Martha! Lucille!
Oh, explosions. With Cameron's help, all of the scientists were able to escape. She was never seen again after that day. Radiation leaking from the broken reactor made this surrounding area uninhabitable for many years. Poorly any attempt at trying to search. Is she? Calling it now. This is a big like, black and white moment with me. Is she the legendary Pokemon? She's been like transformed by the radiation. That seems to be that. The loss of his wife had a profound effect on Kellen. My Dragon Ball Z fighter, Kellen. His personality changed. He became cold and dedicated to his job. In time, he got promoted to chief of the Tando Pokemon Rangers. Oh, snap. What? Good for him. However, he became too busy to care for his child. So young Magnet was sent to live with their elder auntie in Mucky Town.
Oh.
And I bet this is where we start the game. Yeah. 10 years passed. Oh, auntie's health waned, supporting a child was too much work. Fortunately, Linus Bamboo, the local Pokemon professor, was looking for a research assistant. Kids from Mucky Town applied, Magmate and their childhood friend, Theo. Ah, Theo. It was common for youths of a certain age to receive a Pokemon and travel the region with Pokemon training. So Magmate's journey began. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh, look at my room. My room is lit. Magmate, come downstairs. You're late. B, it comes up with the menu. Okay, I'm just gonna save it now, just to be safe. Because it didn't work before. I've been playing for 5 seconds. Let's go. Is that a Wii? It's a Nintendo. Oh, it's a Wii U. But I hear they're coming out with a new system soon. Oh, there's maybe the Switch. Why is your bed on the first floor? Well, at least they put a bed this time. Like every other Pokemon game, it's like, where does Mum sleep? Nobody knows. Alright, what's up, Auntie? Back with you, sweetie. Today's
your big day, isn't it? I can't help but feel glum seeing my little one all grow up and leaving home. Oh, only if these old bones could do more so, then I could support us both. But we both know that you're ready for this. You and that boy Theo.
Oh, so he's my little he follows me, yeah, that's right, I'm the popular one.
You've always been so capable, but I wonder about him, question mark. He's younger after all.
Oh, I'm about to whoop his ass. He gets a starter, now, pop.
He's dead. I'm sure his father Cameron wouldn't allow him to go unless he was sure. Anyway, to celebrate your big day, I got you a present.
Oh, Is it some running shoes?
Go ahead and open it.
Magmate obtained the running shoes. The instructions on them. To run, hold Z. You can toggle auto run in the menu. Alright, you might do that.
Sniffle. Oh, don't mind me, sweetie. I'm just an emotional old lady. If only your father were here right now, I'm sure he's proud of you too.
Yeah, well, screw my dad. He's off being a Pokemon Ranger. Screw my dad. Screw
him. I'm positive you'll run into him enjoying her adventure.
Is he the bad guy? Is he the bad guy? Cool.
Now, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Say hi to that nice professor man for me, will you? And if you don't mind stopping by again after you get your first Pokemon, I'd love to see it.
Oh, is she gonna give me like a potion or something? She's gonna give me like some balls.
Good luck, sweetie.
You're off. Oh, fast. Some Pokemon that are from the original games. Oh, look at these. What are these? So that's like Rattata on the left. What the heck is that on the right? What the heck is that? It's got like some armor. Look at his tail going around. And the animations in this game are awesome. Hey, wait up. It's Theo. Oh, look at him. He's so...
Where do you think you're going, huh? Are you trying to get to the lab before me so you can get the better Pokemon? Well, that ain't gonna happen. Because I'm gonna get the strongest one first. Try to keep up, Magnate.
That's the voice he's got. Cool. That's his voice now. Okay.
Look at that boy there. So beautiful.
What's he doing? That's like an electric type. What's that? There's a fire type from the thing at the beginning. There's Bamboo.
Hey, if it isn't Magmate and your friend, Tommy, was it?
Honestly, Pops, can you even remember my name? It's Theo. Theo!
Right, Theo. You're just in time. Today is a very special day for both of you. Oh, predicted that text.
Predicted it!
It's your first day to work as Field Research Assistant at a Bamboo Pokemon Research Lab. Your job will have you traveling across Tandle, observing and capturing many different kinds of Pokemon to help me with my research on Pokemon elements. I have three Pokemon here that will aid you on your journey. Before you get your starters,
the games are straight up like, yeah, before you get your starters, you know, they're like, yeah.
You both will take the Pokemon Trainer Aptitude Test.
Oh, snap! No! No, don't do this to me! No! Again?
We are back!
So, the aptitude test. Okay, we're still good.
Test? I didn't study for any test! I thought you were gonna give us a rare, powerful Pokemon!
Now, don't worry. It's not the kind of test you have to study for. It's just a way to determine what kind of Pokemon training you would be. Different starter Pokemon are better suited for different battling styles. A starter Pokemon will be your lifelong important for you to work well together.
Yeah, I get enough talking. I want to get my Pokemon.
Sheesh, kid, you're not very patient, are you? Alright. If you want to know more about what's on the test before we begin, you can talk to my aide. Now, Magmate
let's do it. Let's just do it. Excellent. So without further ado, when you encounter a new kind of Pokemon in the wild, what is your first reaction?
Look, it's got a color code for you. Attack it right away, wait and see what it does, throw a Pokeball at it. So you got fire, grass, and water. So, as this channel is called, Magmate, we gotta go for that fire type. So we are all about the strength, the power, the fire, the ha, the hoo-ha. So we're gonna attack it right away. A very good move.
Come on, that was easy. Give me your tough one.
Okay, next question then. Which of these TMs would you prefer to teach your Pokemon?
Oh, that's not even a question. It's always Hyper Beam. Hyper Beam is like insanely good. Hey, Professor, what's a TM anyway?
I'll tell you later. Let's move on with the next question, Sally. Which of the following Pokemon would win in an all-out battle?
Gyarados, Gluskor, or Ampharos?
Well, technically Ampharos would win, because it's got the type advantage of a Gyarados, Gluskor's ground flying, so it wouldn't affect it, so Gluskor would win. But do I go with the actual answer? Or do I go for... Oh, but no! Oh, that's so... Because Gyarados is a water type. They're both... Because Gyarados is water flying, so it would be like Hydro Pump, and it would completely wreck Gliscor. But Gliscor's got the ground type, so it would be unaffected by Ampharos. But Ampharos is electric, so it would completely demolish Gyarados. So who would win?
I want to figure that out now. That is a question.
But we're going for fire types. I'm going to say Gyarados. Gyarados is still, if you weigh it all out, I still think Ampharos would win. Ampharos would win because he's got the double super effectiveness on Gyarados. So, but what if Ampharos has all electric type moves? I'm overanalyzing it, but let's go.
Is it possible to fail this test?
No, it isn't. Now, this is your final question, so answer it honestly. What is your motivation to become a Pokemon trainer?
Ooh.
Well, we wanna be the very best like no one ever was. Da-da-da. Come on.
No question about it, I'm gonna be Pokemon Master. Ain't nobody gonna stand in my way.
Haha, I dig it,
yo. I dig your spirit, kid. Well, that's it for the trainer aptitude test. Now it's time to analyze your results. Okay, I finished my analysis.
Oh, what do I get?
Magnate, you seem to be a trainer who won't hesitate to go for what you want. You prefer to overwhelm your opponents with sheer force and firepower.
That's right.
Saying the best defense is a good offense is probably your mantra.
Yes.
You have a burning spirit within you that never ceases.
Mm-hmm.
For an offensive trainer like you,
yeah,
Rap Torch is the best pick.
Ooh.
So it's gonna crash them. Oh, there they are, just sitting there. Go ahead and take it back.
Like pick up the different for a second though, that you can like just choose even though you took the test, because that would be cool if they added that. So it's like in an actual Pokemon game, you take the test and it will show you what Pokemon is best suited for you, but then you still have the choice, you know. So I obtained Rap Torch.
I forgot about nicknames. Oh no, nicknames.
He looks like an armadillo to me, so I'm just gonna call him Dillo. He's male. Dillo, let's go for it. My boy Dillo.
Hey, I'm tired of waiting.
This is just music, man. He's so like
spoiled, bro. Magma got their starter already. When do I get mine?
I'm done analyzing your results, Theo. See what starter. Oh, can he also get that one? That'd be interesting. We have the same starter.
Theo, well, you certainly know what you want out of life. You're impulsive, impatient, and care mostly about your own desires.
So it's probably going to give me the water type, so to counter me.
But I sense something else in you. Could it be the seed of greatness? The potential to transform yourself? Completely?
Completely?
Or maybe it's just that you're so young. Regardless, for a trainer like you.
Oh!
Orchinks. Orchinks is the best pick. I presume that's the grass type. It looks pretty cool.
Okay. So, everybody. This has been Pokemon Uranium. I haven't seemed to be able to get past the starter bit where Theo gets a starter, so I'm gonna try and fix that for next episode. If not, we're gonna play probably like someone else. So I don't know. We'll play probably a game I haven't played. See if we can get Pokemon games. I don't know. I'm just thinking in the brain out loud right now. But I don't know. So I will see you all next time. Adios.